Candyman. The Candyman can fool. Delicious. Talk about the childhood dishes. You can eat the dishes. Can take tomorrow deeper than a dream. Cause the Candyman thinks it true.
Here we are, children. Come and get your lollipop.
As soon as I get my strength back, I'm going to get out of this bed and
Hi, everybody.
The five people who find them will come the most fabulous prize one could wish for. A lifetime supply of chocolate.
The first girl that finds a golden ticket gets a bonus in a bin. What do you think of that?
It says, I won't tell. That would be cheating.
Pencils ready. Today, we are going to learn about testicles. And for an example, I have 1,000 testicles. You, Madeline Durkin, how many have you got?
About 100.
Peter Goff?
150.
Charlie Bucket, how many testicles have you got?
Two.
200?
Not 200. Just two.
Two? What do you mean you only have two? Well, I can't figure out just two.
Mr. Wonka is at this moment working on a fantastic invention. The everlasting gobstopper. If he succeeds, he'll ask for me. Your reward will be 10,000 of these.
Get yourselves down to Tesco's and save yourself some of these. This tin of Heinz baked beans is only 12 and a half of these. This tub of butter is just 26 and a half of these. These plastic cups, just 24 and a half of these. These tampons, just 22 and a half of these. Need johnnies, they're only 4 and a half of these. How about some cheese? Check out these knees. No one likes these. Half an hour of sex? Well, that's not for sale. Tesco, saving you more of these every day.
I never thought. And with a golden ticket, it's a golden day.
I told you, didn't I? You thought I really had it.
Baby.
I'm Mike TV.
What you say?
Will the children kindly step up here?
Charlie.
Let's have an orgy.
You terrible man.
What business, you insult?
Nuts.
Tell our little guy to turn us around, Wonka!
Ah, now I am gonna be sick.
Mr. Wonka, they won't really be burned in the furnace, will they?
Behold the Wonkamobile.
Mr. Wonka, what's that they're filling it up with?
Semen.
Sorry, I asked.
Everybody set?
Is this gonna go fast, Grandpa?
It sure, Charlie. It's got more in it than a politician.
Now hold on tight. I'm gonna really open her up this time and see what she can do. Swifter than eagles! Stronger than lions! He's completely unharmed.
You call that unharmed?
This is the great glass Wonkavator.
It's an elevator.
It's a Wonkavator.
It's an elevator.
It's a Wonkavator.
It's an elevator.
Wrong, sir. Wrong.
Go ahead, Charlie.
Me?
Hold on, everybody. Here it comes.
So that's what things would be like if I'd invented the Finglonger. Oh, a man can dream, though.
Make the world, there's nothing to it.